For those who don't know me, I'm new to the Boston community from New York, and I've heard a lot about the Taha Collective and the amazing work you guys have been doing. So if you could recite a really loud salawat for this holy month. This is a new piece that I've written. It's called After Losing Everything. After losing everything when nothing is lost. After losing everything when nothing is lost, there is Hussein. For hearts that ache with love and sorrow, there is Hussein. In tiny bodegas in East Harlem, in tenement houses, in the projects, there is Hussein. In museums on Fifth Avenue, behind tempered glass, in gentrified Brooklyn, in broken hearts and behind broken windows, there is Hussein. In Queens, in the Bronx, in the streets of Manhattan, on Park Avenue, in yellow cabs, in homeless shelters, and in empty homes, there is Hussein. In Rohingya refugee camps, in Uyghur internment camps, in the refugee camps in Calais, in Rafah, in Zaatari, on the shores of the Mediterranean, in boats packed with human cargo, there is Hussein. In the streets of Ferguson, at the southern border, where families are ripped apart and men and children are in cages, in Kashmir, beneath the majesty of the mountains, in an open-air prison, on the streets of Hong Kong, for every heart that is oppressed, for every heart that is oppressed, in every breath that seeks freedom, there is Hussein. Amongst trillions of grains of sand, each with billions upon billions of atoms, there is Hussein. In the vast stretches of the sky, between the moons of Jupiter, on the craters of Ganymede, under the ice of Europa, between Io and Callisto, beyond Saturn, Neptune, and Pluto, there is Hussein. Our sun, one amongst billions. The Milky Way, one amongst trillions. In the unreachable parts of the sky, before the beginning of time itself, in the heart of God, there is Hussein. After losing everything, when nothing is lost, there is Hussein. Salawat.